that one. Not release them and then say go back.
I would like to take this opportunity for those who are coming right here.
Everyone was actually crying over the phone when we called them. Most of them, they told us that they were not certain to see their children again. So there were lots of emotions, and definitely they're waiting for them to go back.
We have to find it in our hearts to reconcile and forgive ourselves and unite ourselves as brothers of one country who liberated this country together.
This is yours.